Jesus. Well, here, let's act like it. Here's your reward. Oh, here they go. Oh, Lord have mercy. Look, that's why I need my glasses on. There you go, Black History. So we both Black History now. You look light skinned, won't you? You look a little more light skinned. Wait, bring Madison up and my sister. Come on up here. My sister Brenda, Madison, her daughter. Come on, Madison. And you can talk. You get to talk for a minute.
I'm gonna sing a little later. First of all, I would like to say thank you, God. We give God all the glory and the honor. In the name of His Son, Jesus, Yeshua, His true name, the Christ. I want to say thank you. I actually started with Teddy Riley. I didn't start with Keith Sweat. I had a band with Teddy Riley before I even knew a Keith Sweat. And then we all went our separate ways, and I met Keith when I was singing with a band, and I ended up coming to the studio because he kept begging for real, can you come sing with me? And I was like, no. Finally got there. Anyway, long story short, Teddy was there, and we already knew each other, and he told me he was going to work on the project, he was producing it, Keith Sweat. So he said, are you gonna do it? And I was like, Because I heard, the first track I heard was I Wanna, and it was banging. But the first song that we did was Don't Stop Your Love. And from there, it went on. But I have to say that my sister, Maria Davis, was the first person to call me and say, girl, your song is playing on the radio. I was like, lies, what are you talking about? She said, the song is playing on the radio. I heard it and it's playing on the radio. So it went on to be a number one record, and Keith Sweat album, Make It Last Forever, sold 3 million copies. Thank you. We went up for a Soul Train Award, actually, for that album. We got beat out by Man in the Mirror with Michael Jackson, and I was not mad getting beat out by Michael Jackson. So you know you got beat out by the great. But what I really want to say is thank you to my sister, because she doesn't realize that these awards are awards. God's rewards is what we look forward to, and she's a reward to us because God kept her here. She's been living with full-blown AIDS for over 17 years, and she is an AIDS activist, and she has changed so many people's lives. And I thank her for even thinking about me to give me an award, because I'm just going along with the flow. But I want to thank my sister Brenda too, who I love, because they have been supporting me forever. And I have two sons and my daughter Madison. And I want to thank Antonio, wherever you are. Where's Antonio? Wave your hand. Hey, Antonio. Thank you for putting this event on, because we need this. And we have to continue to support our people and continue to keep putting back funds into our own communities in order to make our things grow. You know, it's not about us making sure we got the baddest shoe or the baddest pocketbook, which we love, but at the end of the day, have the baddest radio station. So we can own something, and stores and banks have that. Let's do that so we can go on to the next level, because as a people, we have to come together so that we can be strong for God. We are His chosen people, regardless if y'all want to believe it or not. We are the lost children of Israel. Wake up. The kingdom is already in us. All God is waiting for us to do is unlock the doors with the key. So I'm telling you guys today, we have the key. And thank you again, Antonio, and thank you guys for this fabulous award. Thank you, Maria. You know I love you dearly.
Jackie, come on over here, brother. Oh, Joseph, take a picture.